Name's Eric Tarun, owner-operator of Lake Country Customs. Sometime back, Jeff approached me about a project for Interstate Music. So we got a 2020 Ford Transit, a lot of room in here. Came to me with the idea of pretty much a mobile recording studio with the ability to do live music out the back. Starting towards the front of the vehicle, obviously we have, you know, the heart of Lake Country Customs, which is our audio system. It is a full audio system inside the vehicle, powered by Hertz amplifiers. Everything is driven off of the Audison Bit 1 digital signal processor. Full 32 bands of equalization, each channel, however you want it. We've got multiple presets for everybody listening. We also have secondary preset for the studio monitors that flank the television here. So when they want to do playback on the recording, they've got the ability to do that and to do it through a high-end audio system. Kind of the heart of everything Interstate brought to us here is the rack mount. This rack mount, fully fabricated behind here. The actual structure is a steel welded, fabricated structure, welded in-house by Lake Country Customs to house the Quantum. You got the Behringer, and then the headphone amplifier here. Everything is coming off of the Mac Studio. They needed the ability for a lot of in and out, going from people inside the vehicle, outside the vehicle. So we have a full custom I/O panel here that is going to take care of microphone inputs, instrument inputs. From there, each station, each captain's chair that you do see here is a dedicated station. Each station has a flip-out stage box. It will take input from two microphones, a single instrument, and also give them headphone monitoring capabilities from each stage box. Stations along this wall have full USB connectivity to the Mac Studio, so they're able to input music, output music, download things, put things in there, and just charge their phones if they want to from that area. As we move back, on this side of the rack here, we do have the full battery monitor. This vehicle needed to be powered with 120 volts. Obviously, with the 12 volt vehicle battery is not going to power all this equipment. The batteries, power inverter, are all mounted underneath custom fabricated steel rack underneath these seats. Get your inverter, both batteries. Underneath that seat, we have two 10 inch Audison subwoofers in a custom enclosure. They came to us with the idea of some sort of mood lighting. We liked the idea, designed the what we called the chandelier. Inside here, you do have the LEDs side lit, and that is full RGB capabilities through the controller. The headliner and everything was recovered in a more absorbent material. That was one of the concerns with the vehicle, is sound deadening. These vehicles come very plain and hollow from the factory. We have a few hundred pounds of sound skins, sound skins, closed cell foam, sound deadening, and your traditional butyl-backed, foil-backed sound deadening in this vehicle. Anyone that steps inside, they do notice how that sound does get soaked up, and that is important to the artists inside the vehicle. If they are recording and or listening to music, don't need a bunch of road noise. We also took that into consideration when it came to the floor. This is EVA foam. You generally find it in marine applications. Nice thing about it, it is durable. It looks cool, but it is also sound absorbent. These are actually seats out of a Honda Odyssey. These are the third row seats out of a Honda Odyssey. Was able to source 5 captain's chairs. Consulted the company Catskin for leather covers with the matching whiskey stitch on here to match everything. Along the headliner, you will notice got a couple of GoPros here. These are steel pieces that we fabricated brackets on the inside, so they're actually structurally mounted. They're not just mounted to the headliner. They're not going to flop around, and we're not going to get a shaky video going down the road. So we've got these in all locations, so they have the flexibility of sliding those GoPros wherever they want them, however they want them. All right, so at the front of the vehicle, obviously, is kind of the wow factor. Everyone kind of notices. Up here, we've got a 49-inch ultra-wide curved Samsung monitor. The other part of the creativity was the speakers. Now, these are Audison Voce speakers. These are high-end Italian company. We decided to go with these in the rear as their studio monitors. Generally, studio monitors in a recording studio are very high quality speakers. They want to reproduce that sound as accurately as possible. We decided to go with the Audison Voces for this. All right, in the rear of the vehicle is where the business happens back here. We've got a full area for the artists to store guitars, cases, whatever they want to put back here. It's all about durability, being rugged, being flexible. Obviously the things that you can see here is we've got a full circuit breaker panel, and that is for the 120 volt system that powers everything in here. Everything has been covered in a truck bed liner. So this is the same truck bed liner you'd find in a pickup truck that was applied to this custom fabricated enclosure here. Another custom IO panel, microphones, instruments. Now what you are seeing on the back of these are QSC K2 amplifiers, plate amplifiers. So these were brought to us by Interstate Music. In a full package, you got a 12-inch speaker, you've got a horn, and it comes in an enclosure, but we did not want to just hang an enclosure from the door. We actually dismantled the QSCs, got rid of the enclosure. We built our own enclosure, composites, got everything covered in the truck bed liner. If a live performance runs into a little bit of rain, it's not gonna be a big deal. Everything's waterproof. On these doors also, there is an expansion port if they want to add more speakers to it. We ran wires out there for that. We had to come up with some brackets to get these doors to hold at 90 degrees. Otherwise, they just swing back towards the vehicle, which can be practical in certain situations. Got them set up with a wireless keyboard. Got the trackpad in a custom enclosure that can be passed around the cabin of the vehicle from person to person. Full charging capabilities, obviously fabricated in-house and upholstered by yours truly. Again, I'm Eric from Lake Country Customs. I just want to thank Jeff and everyone at Interstate Music